to the wind. Ease off the wind.
Should reinforce the Morrigan with these supplies, Shay.
Captain!
captain has the helm.
Get the mainspread.
Thank you.
Spurned, mate! Let's move!
Hostile warship floating!
Spread our wings for the wind!
Hammer it!
Awaiting orders, sir!
Haul in the studsail!
Reef the mains! Clew up, gallants!
Guest, do you know why the Grand Master is so interested in Captain Cormac? Guest, do you know why the Grand Master is so interested in Captain Cormac?
Well, sir, he's very intelligent and ambitious. His knowledge of seamanship is second to none. And if I trust my favorite barmaid in Halifax, he also just became captain of his own man of war. He's also an expert at deciphering secret codes. A man with such a skill is certainly an asset to our cause.
The kind of fellow we should welcome in the Order, then.
Well, he's a friend of mine, but the man has an annoying habit of strict honesty and a total lack of anything resembling guile. Mathematical brain is clever at cracking codes.
Grappling hooks away!
Consider him an ally, but watch what you say around him.
Cool, did you hear it?